80% of Republicans in the House voted against a bipartisan commission on the January 6th insurrection.
Even Mike Pence's own brother, Congressman Greg Pence, voted against the measure.
They wanted to kill his brother. This didn't even just, you know, party over country. This is party over family.
Everyone can see we're related by our snow.
Sports president.
It's a late show with Stephen Colbert.